Windows XP hack. Hold down Ctrl Alt and press delete 2 times. This should pop up on your screen. If this does, do not type in the password, just type in the administrator's name. Once you have done that, press enter, and you have hacked into someone else's account.